Anger at the rising cost of living in Mexico has sparked mass looting. People have taken the law into their own hands, even trying on shoes for size before helping themselves in protest at a hike in petrol prices of up to 20%. Authorities say a policeman was killed as he tried to stop a robbery at a petrol station. Hundreds of arrests have been made.